Continuing tonight's Crime Watch 10, one Martin County, Indiana man faces charges after police say he stabbed another man. Police arrested 34-year-old Randy Baker at a home in Shoals yesterday. The victim told police Baker beat him with a ball bat and stabbed him. First responders took the victim to an Evansville hospital. Baker faces charges of aggravated battery.